grandfather once told me, he said, "Grandson, the world is filled with people, but there's only a handful of human beings. And at night, when I look at the stars, I think of my elders, my ancestors." My grandfather said, "I hope that I conducted my life in such a manner that you yourself would choose to be a human being and encourage and make a stand for our unborn of all nationalities." I will never forget the day that my grandfather passed on or began a new journey. He told me, he said, "Grandson, we have no word for goodbye because life is forever." He said, "Don't worry, I'll see you again." So he says to me, he says, "Trakoja Doksha Ake," which means, "I shall see you again." And from each and every one of us here in Brule, we say to you, Doksha Ake, and many safe travels to wherever it is that you go. Aho, Hejitolo, Mitakwasi.
The journey back to Lower Brule has been one of unimaginable wealth. To this day, it has been impossible for me to totally capture the journey in simple words. But I will continue to pull upon this gift of music to carry the message and the hope that all of us someday can drop the barriers and drop the boundaries. My new Lakota family gave me the greatest gift of all, a very simple philosophy summed up in two very concise and succinct words. I'll share them with you tonight in hopes that you can remember them, carry them with you. Mitako Yasi, Mitako Yasi, translated, it simply means we are all related, one heart and one mind and one body.